A lot of people, they like to ask me a question. Yes, Bhante, why you become a monk? I also like to ask them the same question. Why you don't want to become a monk? Then he start and think, why I don't want to become a monk? Because I feel people's way of life is very good. The same way I ask him, I say, because I see lay people's lives is no good, so I become a monk. Exactly the opposite side, you see. So actually, the reason for why I become a monk is yes, I saw suffering. So suffering in life. Because when I was young, I come from a very poor family. I see my father was struggling, my mother was struggling to bring up 10 children. We have 10 children. My father and my mother have 10 children. But they can't look after well. And four of us, my brother and sister died, only left six. When I was about 3 years old or 4 years old, one day, my mother gave some money to my brother and asked my brother, you bring your brother to buy something. I don't know what is the intention of my mother. So I just follow my brother to the marketplace to buy something and eat. After that, I come back. I saw a small infant lying on the cradle, is it? So I asked my mother, where this infant come from? My mother say, oh, this infant, I get it from the plantation. Somebody threw there. Nobody won, so I pick it up and bring it back. I believe that, but when I grow up, I just only know that one is my sister. I remember very well during that, when I was in my childhood stage, my mother had to struggle. My father was a fisherman, but if we say he's so unlucky, also can. Is he so lucky, also can. A lot of people as a fisherman go and catch fish. They catch a lot of fish, come back. But my father catch no fish. Every day catch no fish back. So our family, the burden all, my mother had to be responsible for it. My mother plant the vegetable, and every day he asked me to follow her to the village and selling vegetable. One small bundle, at that time Malaysian money is about 10 cents. So I follow her every day to the village to sell the vegetable. Our income is from that. One day we can earn, my mother can earn about $2, $3, enough to support about 40 over years ago. $3 or $4, enough to support a family. Just enough money. So I remember on the day my mother gave birth my sister, the next day he had to go to work. So I only realized when I grown up, my mother was so, so great. My mother was so great. He tried her best to bring it up.